Hello, everyone. It's time for Usage Tip.
My name is Liz.
And hello, everyone. My name is Oscar.
Well, Oscar, what is the sentence for today?
Our sentence today, Liz, is women around the world consider Prince William quite a heartthrob.
Normally, we would say women around the world consider Prince William to be a heartthrob. When we want to show thoughts, feelings, and opinions,We can use verbs like consider, followed by the object plus to be.
Other verbs that you can use in this pattern include believe, feel, know, find, and understand.
But interestingly enough, consider is the only verb that doesn't need to be, which is why we don't see it in today's usage tip sentence. Here's another example sentence. Instead of saying,The critic considered the play to be a complete success. We can't say,
The critic considered the play a complete success.
Or how about this? Instead of saying, Mr. Randall considers that restaurant to be the best in town, we can say,
Mr. Randall considers that restaurant the best in town.
Well, friends, if you would like to see some more example sentences,You'll find them in today's usage tip in your magazine. That's all for now. Hope to see you again soon. We certainly consider you the best audience anyone could have. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.